Hi guys, Steph here, and today we're going to take a look at Blackstone Brown Baronia. This is part of their scented line of inks that just came out a couple of years ago. But before we get to that, let's talk about this bottle. This is like the same thing that those Nalgene bottles were made out of, where you can like hit the water bottle with a truck and it just bounces. To the actual ink, this is a really nice medium brown, and it's just a nice relaxing shade. I would think it would be very nice for journaling. It's also slightly scented. It's kind of got just a little bit of a floral scent. If you wrote somebody a letter with it, I think when you open the envelope, you might get a little bit of that note, definitely when you're filling a pen. Now I've got this inked up today in my Pilot Kakuno with a medium nib in clear. Let's check it out. Thank you.